How to make tuna poke.
Cube your tuna and in a bowl, add half cup of green onions, half cup of sweet white onion, and one thumb of ginger.
Add in 1 tablespoon of sesame oil,
1.5 tablespoon of soy sauce, and 1 tablespoon of ponzu.
Finish with 1 teaspoon of gochugaru and 1 teaspoon of sesame seeds. Mix well and add a pinch of sugar to finish.